Get comfortable, folks. This one is going to be incredible.
Well, it's two against one, but the sides seem about even, don't they?
Let's talk more action. Let's go.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He definitely has his work cut out for him here in this handicap match.
Mago, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Was a vicious elbow drop.
Executed perfectly.
He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
And now he goes for it, looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
The back region taking the brunt of the punishment here. This man needs business. And here's a cover.
Two.
Oh, cut off at the last second.
Dudley needs to get back into this battle.
He's been taken to the limit here in this handicap match.
You got that right, Michael. This is where we find out exactly what this guy's made of. He's been incredibly aggressive all night, Cole, but sometimes you can be too aggressive. Let's see if that becomes the case here tonight.
I don't think he's been too aggressive. I think he's going to win this thing.
Down, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here. Turning it around, it's Bubba Ray Dudley with the reversal.
You don't see that move every day.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. He sees it. Yes. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
And with all due respect, I think we could be seeing the end for Bubba Ray Dudley.
But I think you'll agree, we'd be crazy to count him out now. There's still plenty of fight left in him.
Oh, man. He really needs to find a way to battle back from this. Otherwise, this one's over.
The tag is made.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.